Why does my iPod keep crashing? This is getting frustrating.
Maybe it would rather be unconscious than listen to your musical selections one more moment. Or it is just smart enough to try to protest human domination in the only way it knows how.
No, seriously. Why would my iPod be crashing all the time?
Close all the apps. It may be crashing because too many of them are trying to run simultaneously.
How do I close all the apps?
Go to the multitasking tray. You can close the apps from there, and it quits the app in such a way that it frees up memory.
I don't think I have that much going on at the same time.
If you have a streaming internet radio channel going while you're downloading music, or listening to a live podcast while backing up the podcasts on the computer, the iPod could crash.
I don't multitask that much, and I certainly demand that of my devices.
The problem may be as simple as trying to run live internet media like music or downloads while the device is trying to back up to the cloud or sync up with your PC.
I've heard the problem could be the updates.
If that's the case, do a reset. Reboot and then restore.
Restore seems to be Apple's equivalent of the Control-Alt-Delete Microsoft uses.
While Apple uses incredibly complicated programming languages, they have made tech support suitable for idiots, though they call their IT gurus geniuses.
If the problem is the apps, do I regret it if I do a restore?
You might, but you could test iTunes prior to the restore of your apps or files to see if it is a hardware issue. Try closing apps and then running just one. Try different apps one at a time, to narrow down the problem to might be one particular app.
Could other functions on the iPod use up so much memory that it crashes?
Sure. Trying to save a streaming song and burning it to DVD would be enough.
What if it is just a particular app?
Remove it and any corrupted related files. If you really want it, back up the phone before reinstalling the app.